I'll be talking about school rankings. As we speak, school rankings are being used in the US, in the UK, and in the Netherlands. At this moment, it is done by collecting data in the first year when children enter the school and predict how they will do 6 years later when they leave the school. By comparing these predictions to their actual performance, you can rank schools. I will be talking about how we can improve those predictions to improve school rankings.